A tutu in a dress.
My future. Can't wait.
Brush.
Mama.
Yeah, I'm gonna brush too. Brush, brush, brush,
and
brush them every day.
I'm in love, not with anybody else. Just wanna get to know. Supposed to be unhappy now without someone, but aren't I someone? I'd to be your answer, 'cause you're so handsome.
So good morning from Germany. So we're gonna finish off the morning. Christian's going to work today for the first time, like his first day of work. And I'm sad because it's been so nice having him home. But we'll deal and readjust. But this vlog is just gonna be a messy getting my life, our life back together on track vlog. Like, I don't even know. It's just gonna be what it is. Okay, I am dressed for the day. Now I just want to tidy up. Let me show you guys, because the apartment is kind of a mess. I mean, rightfully so, like I don't feel bad about it, but now that Christian's going back to work, I just need to tidy it up, kind of put things together. Oh my god. Dad's going to work. We're gonna go grocery shopping. Bye, Dad. Have a good day at work.
Bye bye. Have a good day.
Bye.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye, Sherwood. Thank you.
Okay, it's 10:30, and the reality is I've only really finished cleaning the bedroom. But I wanna go do a quick grocery shopping before lunchtime. And lunch is at 12, but you know. With Charlotte, like, things can sometimes take long, so I'd rather give us more time than less time and feel rushed. I'm just packing my backpack here so I can carry the groceries in there. Got her stroller. Charlotte's got her backpack. You ready? Yeah. Ready. I just gotta put my shoes. New Balance. Oh, there's stuff in here. Oh, a sock.
Crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through to make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometime, I want to spend some time with you. Just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two.
There you go. The groceries, but first water, because it's so hot outside. Okay, put the groceries away, making Charlotte's lunch, and also don't excuse the frozen in the background. That's what's happening. So basically, we are in Germany, and you know, I vlogged, like TikTok vlogged the first few days, and that really shows like how we moved here and everything. But I want to come back to YouTube vlogging. I obviously took a break once we went to Canada. Like, I had vlogs that I filmed, but I never edited them. And now it just feels like too old. I moved here because he's teaching at an international school. He's teaching art. And it was just a really cool opportunity. We didn't like purposely look at Germany. We weren't like purposely searching for Europe at all. It was kind of like he was just applying anywhere. We don't cry. First, we gotta warm this one. We don't warm grapes, we warm the food. He was applying anywhere, and we were like, depending on what kind of offers he gets, then we'll see where we'll go. And this, he got a few, and this was like the best option. And we're really happy. So this apartment that we're in is also temporary. We're only here for the month, and then we're moving to like teacher apartments provided by the school. But I'm taking in every second because this apartment is so beautiful. And maybe I'll like show you guys around after once it's clean. But I'm really excited for this chapter. I think I know what people want to see about like living here and life here and moving here, everything. But like also let me know, comment down below what you'd like to see. That's the big update. That's the explanation of why we're here. And now, yeah, I'm blowing it. Anyway. It's hectic, it's crazy, but kind of thriving, living. And obviously I'm gonna try and bring the vlog back and keep you guys fully updated on what's going on. Lunch time! I need lunch too. Hot. Apartment tour before Charlotte wakes up and makes the place messy again. But we have our front door, and then you walk in and you either go to the bedroom or the like rest of the apartment, and there's like this hallway in the middle, which is like a very German thing to have. We don't hate it, we don't love it, it just is. And then I walk in and it's the apartment. And we're on the top floor, so that's why we have the art ceilings. And then we have a half bathroom here, the kitchen, so good. And then we have like the dining, which is just this like cute little table right against the windows. Then there's like a little seating corner there, and we have the living room, huge couch, it's like leather, TV, little bookshelf, and then we have the stairs that go up to like the storage attic space, loft space, I guess. But we don't use it because we're not gonna really be here long term. Otherwise, we would. And then Charlotte's room is there, and I'll show you it when she's awake. I'll insert the clip. But her room is nice, has a small bed as well, like a twin, little drawers in there. It's like perfect for her for the month. Like, I feel like if we were living here long term, it would be too small, but for a month it's okay. And of course we have the bedroom. There we are, one long hallway, super spacious though, like ooh, really big. And we have a whole like closet wall in here, like this. We've unpacked a little bit, but it's kind of like the stuff that we just have to have out because we're here so long, like lotion, toiletries, charging stuff. But like this whole side, we're not using. And then we have all the suitcases that I organized earlier. And then you come in here and we have the bathroom, which is still having laundry hung up, but I'll show the clips of like it kind of tidied up after. And so we have a tub and then a separate shower, sink, toilet. And we also have a washer dryer. They're in the corners there. which is really good that we have a dryer for like a European apartment. It's kind of 50-50 if there's gonna be one. And yeah, that's the apartment. Like, it's really cute. Charlotte's awake now and I'm gonna get her a snack. We're trying to decide what we want for snack.
Want more milk?
Okay. And put some milk inside. Milk inside. Do you want to drink it with a cup or straw?
Straw.
Straw? There you go. You're welcome. How's it taste? Good?
Cold.
It's cold. Okay, Charlotte cooking time. Yeah, we put the blueberries in a bowl.
Help.
I'll help you. We need a spoon for yogurt.
Tasty yogurt.
Yeah, tasty yogurt? Look it. Okay, show us what you made. Show us what you made. Yum! While Charlotte has a snack and this is frozen, I'm gonna listen to my own and finish cleaning up the house. Washing dishes, okay? Dad's home. Do you want me to bring the fan out here while you're cooking?
Yes.
Yeah. All right. Okay. We were undergrad, stayed out late, never made to class. We're making fried. We. I'm a sous chef today. Christian's making fried rice and chicken.
Slaveware all day, only to come home.
And chicken. What do we want, like a glazy glaze for the chicken? It's pork?
Yes.
We're just gonna chill for the rest of the evening, do some more research for things we want here. I really hope you enjoyed the vlog. Don't worry, I have more like going out, active vlogs coming, exploring Dusseldorf. Of course, your girl's gonna be out there on the streets. I hope you enjoyed this. Give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye.